Judge Abernathy.
Good afternoon. I have given this case quite a bit of thought, as you can imagine. You have both argued your case well. But I find myself judging in favor of the defendant. Without a DNA match to the rape kit, we have a classic he said, she said, and as much as my personal sympathies lie with the plaintiff, the evidence does not warrant a favorable decision. Judgment in favor of the defense.
You okay?
No.
I'm sorry. I believe you.
There he is!
This is all I want to say. I have been falsely accused by a woman who wanted nothing more than a quick payday. But every year there are thousands of women who are abused, and I don't think we should let this false accusation...
Mr. McKeon, you're under arrest for the rape of Christy Barbosa.
What? Cover.
What? This is a joke? This is a joke.